guys. Tell me your names again. Eva. Louder. Steven. I'm glad you guys could be here. So there's a holiday just around the corner that we're going to be celebrating. Do you guys know what it is? It is Thanksgiving. One of my traditions, actually no, not my, my mother's tradition, is when we have Thanksgiving dinner, she always has us go around the table and say what we're thankful for. Do you guys do that?
Yeah.
Do you guys ever do that? You ought to ask your mom and dad if you can do it because it's fun. Usually it's easy coming up for something we're thankful for. But what I wanted to talk about today is sometimes it's hard to be thankful. Do you guys ever have a situation where, I'll give you an example. When I was growing up and I was your age, and you're not going to know what this is, but it's an Atari system. You know how you have your PlayStations and Xboxes and things? Do you guys have a game like that at home? Well, that's a good thing. I'm glad you don't. Because my kids spent way too much time on those games, and if I could go back and change things, I would. But an Atari is a game system. You know how you play games on your television and you play, like, I don't know, Pac-Man or different games? Well, anyways, I wanted one year for Christmas really, really badly. And when it came Christmas time and I opened my present, it wasn't a game system. It was, do you ever get an Etch-A-Sketch where you can turn the little knobs and it draws a picture on a board? Do you ever have one of those? No? Have you ever seen them? Yeah? Well, they're not as fun as an Atari game or a game system. So when I opened it, I'm like, and I kind of pouted with my parents because they didn't get me the game I wanted. Did you ever guys have something like that happen? Like, yeah, she's smiling. Can you think of a time that you could talk about? Something that you really wanted, but you didn't get the gift that you wanted? Can you think of anything? No? Well, one thing I learned from that, and God wants us to be thankful at all times. So when I look back and think about that time I pouted with my mom that I didn't get the gift I wanted, I should have been thankful still. And I should have said, hey, Mom, thanks for getting me that gift. I know that's not what I wanted, but it was still special. And she took the time to pick it out for me and spend her hard-earned money on that gift for me. So sometimes we need to be thankful for things that we're not real crazy about. Does that kind of make sense? A little bit? So there's a Bible verse I looked up, and it says that we should give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, and his love endures forever. And we should always show our thanksgiving, not just on Thanksgiving, but all the time. So even when you get something you don't like or you're not crazy about, always be thankful. Can you guys do that? I bet. No? Not him. I bet he can. Well, happy Thanksgiving. I know it's not yet, but it's coming up. In case I don't see you again between now and then, happy Thanksgiving. All right.